While many measurement tools are designed for high precision, these gauges are fairly simple, made to provide a quick measurement so you can avoid delays and keep your job on track. It's always good to keep screws organized, but sometimes you need to use one that looks about right but is not identified. You need to find out the screw pitch or threads per inch. This model number 6 screw pitch gauge has 30 leaves ranging from 4 to 42 TPI or threads per inch. The leaves fold out from each end of a rugged steel case and can be locked in place with a light twist of the knob. Here you have a screw that you think is the right size, but you need to be sure because you might ruin your workpiece if you strip a thread with the wrong size screw. Finding the pitch of the screw is simple. Hold a leaf that looks about right up against the screw. Oops, that's too big. Let's try a couple of sizes smaller. Nope, too small. All right, we'll try the one in between. That's it. The screw has a pitch of 16 TPI. Some screws have metric threads. For that, we have a similar gauge, the 159M, which has 28 leaves to identify threads from 0.5 to 11.5 millimeters. Here, we are using the 159M to verify that our mystery metric screw has a pitch of 2.0 millimeters, just as we expected. It's always good to be right the first time.